and a Today Show. Be on the treadmill, like okay, go. Had a body, body that you can't pay for. That means she has some D's on her, but they weren't fake though. Had a drive room, a drive for Rodeo. She spent pesos on those labels. Spent class at the gym, strip tease on the pole. She was so obsessed with her body and clothes. To every party she goes, trying hard to be chose. They say it's hard for a pimp, but extra hard for these reading us and people mag, trying to get these scoops. Chasing the actor for a Bentley coupe. She recruited a ball player from the Clippers. Then came the pumps off, thinking she number one, where she was just a jump off. Doing all she can for a man and a baby. Driving herself crazy like the astronaut.